right, buddy, what are we looking at today?
Rescue bots.
Rescue bots? Whoa, you mean all these rescue bots? Holy moly. Look at all these rescue bots. There's so many of them. And this isn't even the entire collection, is it?
Yeah.
Wow. Lots of cool rescue bots. All right, well, we've got all these rescue bots in this giant collection, but we've got some new ones to show you today, right?
Yeah.
That's right. So what I'm going to have you do is transform some of these to let the viewers try to decide what the new ones are that we're going to show you today, okay?
Okay.
All right, so transform. Let's see. What do we have right here?
Heatwave.
Heatwave. Okay, transform him. That's pretty good. Okay. Let's see. Should we transform a different one?
Yep.
Let's see. What else should we transform?
Boulder.
Boulder? Okay.
Push
transform Boulder. Oh, yeah. Look at that.
Just push his hands.
Okay.
But all you have to do is pry his hands back together.
That's right. Cool. Okay. What's the next one?
Heat wave.
Oh, another heat wave. Okay. Heat wave. Transform. That's pretty easy. That's a flip racer, right? And there's another flip racer. Yeah, that's pretty easy.
Okay.
Okay. What else we got? Oh, we got an older energize.
Power up and energize.
Power up and energize. Heat wave right there. That's pretty cool. Awesome. Okay, what else we have? Oh, another boulder. That's easy transformation.
Yep.
Okay, I'm kind of picking up on a little bit of a pattern here. Let's see. Transform that boulder into a Dinobot. Okay, so you've been transforming boulders and heat waves. Okay, there's the heat wave boat right there.
All right.
That's pretty cool.
Push his hand. Push right there.
And he's a boat.
Oh,
cool. So
don't
boulders,
forget the hoses.
Oh, that's right. You got the little water hoses right there. Water cannons. Okay, transform a boulder. Let me guess. You're going to transform a heat wave after this or something?
Yeah.
Okay, so there's a boulder into a construction truck, a dump truck. Oh, look at this heat wave. That's a pretty cool one. He's got dragons. He's got two dragon heads.
Okay.
There you go.
What's that?
Close his arm. He's got two dragon heads. That one's really cool.
Then
okay.
A boulder.
Oh, a big boulder. Energized boulder, right?
Yep. Pry.
Okay. Cool. And that's pretty much it, I would say, right?
Yeah.
So boulder and heat wave. That's kind of fishy. Does that mean that the new ones we have to show you are a boulder? Oh man, look at that. And a
heat wave.
Look at that. So brand new night rescue heat wave. Look at that. Night rescue heat wave. That's what he looks like when he transforms. He's kind of a big one, isn't he? Cool. Plus he's got hoses, plus he's got a claw. Like a rescue grapple hook.
Yep.
Okay, what's this boulder do? Oh, look at that. A quick dig boulder. Quick dig boulder.
Yep.
Pretty cool. And look, he can transform. He's got like a shovel that he can put in his hand.
Yeah.
Two modes.
Yep.
Okay, awesome. All right. So we're going to get to these boulder and heat wave, but you're going to transform a few more of these?
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's transform.
All right. Let's transform a bunch of them, right?
Yeah, all of them.
Okay. Okay, we're going to put these right here, and then we're going to transform some of these other ones, then we'll get back to it. Okay, who do we got? Oh, we got Heatwave. Already did him. Okay. Ooh, the Cheetah Bot. That one's really cool. Looks like it's like a tool that Bumblebee can use, right?
Yep.
Cool. Okay. All right, next one. Oh, yeah. Just the flip racers. All you do is flip them down, right? And side swipe.
Yep.
And, oh, a Dinobot of blades, right?
Yep.
Cool. There's an Optimus Prime. Power up and energize. Cool. Who else we got? Oh, we got the boulder. We already did that one. Oh, we got mortar. We got mortar. That's a cool one. Okay. What's another one? Ooh, Quickshadow. Quickshadow's cool. Okay. Cool. All right. Oh, yeah.
Chase.
Ooh, we got a fire dog, which goes with heat wave, I think, right?
Yeah.
It's a Dalmatian for the fire station. And it can shoot. Oh, cool. Okay. All right, let's see. What blades has a jet bot, right? Jet mode bot?
Yep.
Okay. Oh, look at this. Look at this Chase right here. Transform him. He transforms into like an SUV, right? Cool.
Yep.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, look at that bumblebee. Cool.
That's
bumblebee.
All that. That's all that he does.
He's a new one, yep. Okay. Oh, look at this one. This is a dragon from this bumblebee right here, right?
Okay.
And he got this one too. He can hold right in his hands.
Put the other one.
He got fire and ice, right? So that's cool. Okay, so that's from that bumblebee.
All right.
It's prime. Oh yeah, he's the one with the trailer. Cool. Oh, here is Optimus Prime into primal mode, right? He's a Tyrannosaurus Rex. Cool. All right. Oh, Boulder. Another quick shadow. We already did that one.
No.
We had two of them, right?
Yeah.
Okay, what else we have? Blurr. Oh, yeah. Okay, Blurr in the blue body. There's also a Blurr in a purple body. Where is he? He's right back there. Okay, we got this big, like, monster truck Optimus Prime.
I think I've never seen him in the rescue bot videos.
Yeah, not in a monster truck style, right? Okay, now, Bumblebee in an F1 racer. F1 racer car. Cool.
That looks like Francesco Bernoulli.
That's right. Okay, so else we have? Oh, we got a dinosaur Bumblebee in the gray, or in the black. Well, actually, kind of gray. Green, yeah. Yellow. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
What's the next one? Oh, Blades in helicopter mode. Flip them forward. Spin them up. There you go. Okay, what's the next one? Oh, here's a Dinobot mode of Chase, right?
Chase the Dino Protector.
He's a Stegosaurus.
Yeah.
Look at that Stegosaurus. That's pretty cool. Okay, now what? Oh, another Primal mode. Optimus Prime in the blue. Cool.
Roar.
Awesome. Oh, another Boulder. What in the world? Power up and energize. Oh, what's that blue one?
Blurr.
Blurr in the blue. That's cool. The green wheels, right?
Yeah.
Okay. And, we got a lion body.
Yeah.
Got a lion body.
And a bird body.
And a bird body. And you can combine them, right?
Yeah.
You can take one half off of the bird. Look at this. You can pop that, pop the legs off. Now put that on there.
Do it like this.
Okay. Yeah. You can connect him like that, or he can be a bird, or he can be a lion.
Let's go!
There you go. Okay.
Okay.
Now what else we got? Oh, energize, power up, energize, Bumblebee. Cool. Alright. What's the next one? Oh, jet mode.
Bumblebee.
Jet bot Bumblebee.
It's a jet Bumblebee.
Oh, that one's really cool. It's like a Harrier jet. He can launch straight up, just like a helicopter.
Yeah.
Okay, what else?
Then we have Heatwave.
Heatwave. Heatwave, Brontosaurus.
Roar!
Cool. That's one of those mini ones. And then we've got Lionbot Valor. The Lionbot turns into like a hook. Or like a claw, right? How do you activate that claw? There you go.
You have to pull like this.
Yep. Cool. Alright, and then Optimus Prime with the green wheels. Look at that. That's awesome.
Yeah.
Green wheels. Okay.
Okay.
What's the next one? Oh, Chase. Power up anyway, guys.
That's
Chase. Alright, heat wave.
We already transformed that one, so we'll have to move that other one aside.
Right. He's got a whole trailer. Oh, who's that right there? Orange.
Oh, yeah.
It's Brush Fire, right?
I never saw him in one of the Transformers shows.
He's like a four wheeler.
That's
pretty cool. Sequoia. Sequoia the bear. And he's like a.
Axe.
An axe, right? Yep.
Like cutting down trees.
That's right. He's an axe. Okay, and then who's
Hoist.
That? Hoist. Hoist flip racer. Who else do we have? Oh, Bumblebee. Newer Bumblebee.
But this one transforms like the same thing from Transformers Rescue Bots Academy.
Oh, yeah, it does. Yeah, look at that. He's like a Jeep SUV style. I think he's supposed to have a piece in the back here.
And I think he is a different bot instead of Bumblebee.
Oh, you think so? Okay.
Yeah.
All right, what's the next one?
Blades.
Blades. Look at this, Blades. Energize. Cool. Okay. Next one is MORBOT.
I am a MORBOT.
I am a MORBOT. I work for Dr. Morocco.
Actually.
I'm really a fast car, though.
Actually, Dr. Morocco put himself in the MORBOT.
Oh, that's right. He did do that. Okay. Now, what do we have? Oh, we got
Salvage. You can do this like when he transforms.
Yep, that's right. And he likes saving junk, doesn't he?
Yeah.
All right, cool. All right, what's the next one? We've got a bunch of them.
Sideswipe.
Oh, yeah. Cool.
Oh, this is a pull.
That's a pullback one, right?
Yep.
Cool. Do it again. Pull them back and let them go. Cool. Okay. Yep. A purple blurr. Not a blue one, a purple one.
Yep.
That's awesome. Okay. Now we have...
High Tide.
And he's the one that comes with the big High Tide ship, right?
Yep.
Okay. What's the next one?
Then we have Chase.
Chase is on the case?
Wait a second. From Paw Patrol.
That's not right. Okay, here's the Chase.
Right. Oh, we got MEDIX.
MEDIX. Let me see this MEDIX.
And there's even an old version.
There is an old version. I think he's orange, right?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, now what do we have?
Oh, another hoist.
You
have to do this like that, and then you push him like that.
Yeah.
Now, need a tow.
Anybody need a tow? Anybody need to be picked up? Maybe
he's from the Transformers Rescue Bots Academy, too.
Yeah, he is. Oh, yeah, that's right. He is. He probably knows Mater, though.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, well, we got the Heatwave.
We already transformed that one.
Yep. Okay, what else do we have?
The Bumblebee Boing and bouncing.
He's like a motorcycle, right? Transform. Yeah. Transform into motorcycle mode. Oh, look at that. Look at that motorcycle. Alright. Okay, so then what do we have next?
We have all this right here.
Oh, we've got this fire bot, right? Draco a dragon, is that his name?
Yeah, I think so.
Alright. Got him. He can shoot out water, right?
Yeah.
Okay, then we've got Blur.
Yep, transform.
Then we've got, that Chase Dinobot.
It's like he is the Dinobot protector.
Yeah, he is a Dinobot. Yep. There's Blur. Okay. And then we've got Blades. Flip him down.
Burn!
And he turns right into a jet, doesn't he?
Yeah.
Cool.
Okay. Next we have...
Oh, this blue Optimus Prime.
Yeah, it connects to a trailer, too.
Yeah, it does connect to a trailer. Cool. Yeah. Big and square, okay?
Yeah.
Oh, look at that little dog.
It's from the...
Chief Burns' police dog, right?
Yeah.
And he turns into a motorcycle?
Yeah.
Yeah, he does.
Yep.
Cool.
And this one, like that.
Okay. Turns right into a motorcycle.
Good. Now...
Cool. All right, let's go to Boulder. Boulder.
Put his hands together, and then he's back into a bot.
Oh, yeah. Cool. Okay, what's the next one? Oh, what is this one?
Another Boulder? But he's different. He's a plowing one.
He's a plow one for snow, right?
Yeah.
And he kind of came together, this one and this one. This set right here is like a Yeti. Okay, so there's a digger with the skis. So that's pretty cool. But it's got this Yeti. It also comes with the Grand, too, I think.
Yeah.
Okay. All right, cool.
And now he's like angry for something.
Oh, no. His arms came off.
Let's go.
All right, there's an Optimus Prime.
But he can't just push down and roll out. You have to twist him.
Twist and turn. Oh, yeah, that's a good one.
Then we have a salvage.
Salvage flip racer.
Yeah.
Cool. Okay, what's the next one? Oh, we added a boulder.
Yeah.
And another boulder. Dinobot. And then another Blades jet mode.
Next.
Oh, yeah. Look at this. This Chase comes with this claw trailer. This is really cool. Look at this. You take it.
It almost looks like a gun.
Like a gun. It kind of does. Okay, look at this. I'm going to get this Morbot.
I got him. Okay.
I got Servo.
Hey, what are you... Chase, what are you doing to me?
Okay, transform him into a trailer. You push it all the way back, right?
Yep. Push.
Push it all the way back.
Like that.
Okay, and then
transform like
into a truck.
All right, we have to put that like this.
Oh yeah, cool. All right, and then we got Servo. Woof! It turns into a drill for Boulder, right?
Yep.
Cool. Morbot flip racer.
Next we have three more.
Oh, we have Energon. Energize. Cool. We got the dinosaur Bumblebee we transformed before, but this one's all yellow. That one's pretty cool. And his mouth opens too, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Cool. Okay, and then who's this one?
MEDIX.
MEDIX. Cool.
Now let's transform the big guys.
The big ones. Okay, transform Optimus Prime. Okay, do Bumblebee.
And you have to pull his claws like this.
Okay. And those are his wings. These are his wings, right? Transform those like that. Okay, now transform him into the dragon. Flip that around. This one can kind of be tricky. You just got to jiggle him a little bit so he goes in the right. He goes, transforms at the right angle. There you go.
There we go.
Okay, now you put his wings on.
Yeah.
Plug him in right about there.
You have to plug him in like this.
Yeah.
And then he's now a dragon bot.
He is a dragon bot. Look at that.
Yeah.
That's awesome. Okay. Cool. Now we got Optimus Prime.
Yeah.
Flip the cab up.
And then it's like this. Push his hands together and push like that.
Oh, yeah. And that's the big one that pulls the trailer, which this Optimus Prime has. It has the trailer. It's just two different ones. Okay.
Let's start out with a blaze.
Okay, we got Blaze, the helicopter, chopper bot. Look at that. And this one actually has
a claw.
A claw that you can pull up with rope, right?
Yep.
Yeah. Okay, now on to
Heatwave.
Wait a second. Oh, this is the flip. Wait a second. Okay. We'll do this Optimus Prime one.
Let's pull his thing out, and then
that transforms into the trailer, right?
Yep, but he pushes down like that.
Yep.
Push his hands together, and the same thing he does with the other Optimus, he just pushes them down.
Oh, yeah, cool.
There you go.
We got it. Okay, now high tide.
Let's do high tide, and you have to push these things out, and
push
then
it like that and pull it all the way up.
Kind of hard.
Yeah, you got to keep everything in.
Yep.
And this one even rolls, doesn't it?
Yeah.
That way, in case you don't have water to float it on, it's got wheels down there.
Yeah.
And you can roll it around. Oh, we got to push his head down. Oh, we got to push his arms in. There we go. Okay, now you can roll it along just like that. Cool.
There we go.
All right, and then you've got this big, giant
the same thing
Optimus,
with you.
Right? Because he's from the Flip Racer trailer, right?
Push his legs together. Push this down. It's like,
look at that.
He looks like a long truck.
He's really big. So let's take that one compared to this one. And that's the size comparison right there.
Yeah.
That's how much bigger he is. Bigger.
All right. Autobots, transform and roll out.
All right. Which brings us to the brand new ones of Boulder
and Heatwave.
Okay. Pull them out of there. Here we go.
Here's Heatwave first.
Here's Heatwave. Pull him out of that box. That's what Heatwave looks like, and it looks like he has a ladder there to attach. And then we got to cut these strings. Okay, pull that Boulder out of there.
All right, here we go, Boulder.
The box on the side. Let's see what he looks like when you slide him out of his box.
Yeah.
There we go. Okay, and that's what Boulder looks like. He's got some parts in there as well. Okay,
yeah.
We gotta cut these strings. All right, these things are awesome. Look at this Boulder. He's so cool looking, and look at this Heatwave. He's awesome as well. He's got the removable ladder on the back, and then Boulder has this removable hook or removable scoop, right?
Yep.
Look at that. You can scoop with him. Okay. All right. Transform Boulder. Let's see what he looks like.
Let's transform Heatwave.
Oh, you
first.
Want to transform Heatwave? Okay. You spin him around just like that. You gotta take his ladder off, and then you can push his head down, and then you set his ladder right there. Okay. And then you can flip this around like that. Boom. Leave it just like that.
Yeah.
Okay. So there is Heatwave into Firetruck, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, transform Boulder. Let's see what he looks like. You take off the scoop. Bring his arms up. Like that. Okay. Pull him all the way back.
Ah!
Oh, you brought him too far back. There we go. And then you got to bring him back far enough so that he locks. Okay. So that's what he looks like.
Oh! Hold on.
He's got tracks like cat tracks, right?
Hold on. You forget this.
Yep. Put that in there. Put his scoop in there.
It almost looks like the Constructicon scavenger.
That's right. And then look, you can just do that. You can scooping action. All right. He rolls good too, doesn't he? He's got four big wheels. There. All right. Transform him back. Let's see him one more time. Transform this Heatwave You want to twist it. Twist, twist, twist. Boom! His head pops up.
Did it scare you?
It scared me. And then, oh yeah, we forgot about this right here. Look at that.
Yeah.
Look at that hook.
Oh.
So you just open and close this like this. Watch. Boom. He's got like a chomping claw right there. Okay, let's do Boulder. Transform him. Pull his scooper out. All right. And flip him up. All you gotta do is flip him up. And you gotta flip him up far enough so that he kind of hooks. And clicks. Okay, now take his scooper and put that right in his hand.
Yeah.
There we go.
I am going to get you.
Oh, no. But you got to flip it around the other way.
Yeah.
That way he can scoop better. Okay, so what do you think? You like this Boulder and this Heatwave?
Yeah.
Yeah, they're pretty cool. I like the way a Heatwave transforms. But they're both about, let's see, they're about the size of Optimus Prime, right?
Yep.
Let's see. Here's an Optimus Prime. Transform. And roll out.
Look at that.
Yep, it's about the same height, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, very cool. Oh, we gotta put his ladder. Oh, yeah. Watch this. This ladder extends, doesn't it? Pull that ladder out. Pull it out farther.
Okay.
Pull. Oh, there we go. So he's got an extendable ladder. And let's put him on his back. Gonna flip it up. Now he's got a sticking way up here.
Yeah, way.
We'll probably want to push it down a little bit. There we go. Now he's ready to go. All right, very cool. But did you see this? It's got that hexagon-type feature. It probably can connect to another playset, right? Okay, so here are the new figures of Heatwave and Boulder, but we have other ones, right? Let's see them all. Oh, there's the power-up and energize, and the power-up and energize Boulder. Okay, we've got the boat Heatwave, right? Okay, and then we've got, another smaller Boulder right there. That's pretty cool. And then, we've got this awesome fire truck and trailer. And we've got this Boulder dump truck. That's awesome. And then we've got a dragon mode Heatwave. And then we've got a Yeti mode. Yeti mode. We've got a Dinobot Heatwave. We've got a Dinobot Boulder Triceratops. Flip Racer. Boom. And a flip racer, and then we've got the figures. So here's a figure of Heatwave. He's got this awesome axe, and Boulder has the digger. And then, we got that one of Boulder with the power up energized one, and this one of Heatwave. Awesome. All right, so brand new Heatwave and Boulder. What do you think?
Transform them.
You like them?
Yep.
Yeah, let's transform. Okay, transform into a boat. Into a flip racer, into a fire truck.
Okay.
Fire truck, there we go. Put his wheels in.
There we go.
Okay. And then this dragon's already transformed. That one's already transformed. Oh, transform that heat wave, that big one right there.
Oh, yeah.
Transform that big one. You gotta flip him around like that. You gotta pull that off. Put him down. Squeeze that together.
Okay.
Put that in there. Fold the ladder down.
Yep.
There we go. And Heatwave is ready to roll. All right, now Boulder. We've got that one that's already transformed. We got the Triceratops. We got the, we got that little one. Gotta push his head in. Yep. And then we got the Yeti one. The snowplow. We've got the dump truck.
We gotta push his, this foot in here.
Yep.
Gotta push that in.
Push his head down.
Like that.
Okay. And then we got the power up and energize.
Yep.
Transform.
Push.
And then the big new one.
The big guy.
Okay. Just flip them straight down, I think, right?
Yep.
Flip them straight down.
Yep.
Flip them straight down. Break them there. There we go. Now bring his. Gonna bring it back to click. There we go.
Yep.
Now I'll put his digger in. Right there. Oh, yeah. Awesome. All right. Very cool. All right, well, that's it for this episode of Show and Tell. Make sure you check out our channel for more Transformers Rescue Box videos. Oh, man, Heatwave and Boulder. And for more exciting toys.
Do you like seeing really cool and exciting toys? Then select a video to see really awesome toys from the Show and Tell Toys channel. There are so many cool toy videos. Which one are you going to pick?